Hello everybody, we're back. It's part 9 now. We just came back from the human world. Takuma, Miyuki, and Agumon, that is. Because the dimensional barrier has broken. Okay, so this is what happened after Haru went back. In the past, 50 years ago.
Yoshi, Yoshi!
もう安心だからな。お願い、お姉ちゃん。助けて、なしてだ。もしかして獣にでも襲われたの?違う、違うよ。あいつらは霧のようなやつで。The fog。変なところ。バカ。本気にするな。 極限状態で幻覚でも見たんだろう。Damn. Yeah, he's telling the truth. Tell them, chat.
かわいそうに。よっぽど怖い思いをしたようだな。
They're dismissing him, dude.
ともかく、
age gap.
ちゃんの方も探すぞ。あ、行こう。
What can they even do? Nothing, obviously. We already know what happens. Run away with her. The tragedy of Haru. Now known as the professor. Okay, we're back. Kemonogami World. He was dreaming.
みゆ、何やってるんだ。早く逃げるぞ。分かってるって。そんなにせかさないで。教授はどうだ。動けそうか。ああ。Can
you move?
情けないな、私は。子供に心配されるとは。That's
not too bad.
カイト君の爪の赤を煎じて飲んだ方が。バッチリからやめた方がいいよ。それ。
教授にまでお兄ちゃんのおせっかいウイルスが移ったら、普段はうざいだけだけど、こういう時は本当に頼りになるんだよ。She trusts him despite the rough language in comparison. I'm just.
教授。あ、いや、驚かせてすまない。
ま、悪態つけるだけの元気があるなら大丈夫そうだな。みんな大丈夫か?よし、このまま一気に地下道まで行く。遅れるなよ。
Are they being chased? By what? By whom? Pretty. Nothing in the sky. My sister. I. I think we're back at the digital world. I mean, Kemonogami world.
Agumon. Koko wa
boku tachi no sekai mitai. Ne?
Yeah.
Sou ka. Modotte kora. Sore de Miyuki wa?
Miyuki? Mite nai yo. Datte hora.
Ooh, looking for her takes priority. She's pretty much defenseless alone. Sure, she has powers, but she wouldn't use it. just to, I don't know. We'll see. I heard something in the grass. Is something there? Can't let our guard down here. One wrong move can smell dead in this world. It's getting closer and closer. Didn't they just fight Piemon? Oh, Minoru! Is that the real Minoru? Oi!
Minore! Takuma? Omae! Mou nidoto ae nai to omotte da ze!
I think this is a hug.
Dakitsuku to chotto kurai gaman shiro yo! Kandou no saikai nan da ze!
Dou shita Minoru? Ima Takuma to itta ka?
Ha? Falcomon da!
Hagumon? Sore ni Takuma mo?
Yeah, they disappeared, but you didn't see them get torn apart by the hands.
Yukata.
No, they went back together. Maybe the master intercepted Miyuki's return. Renamon. Mysterious. I like this. It's developing fairly fast.
Look
at their shocked faces. He's back. Heidi ho. Will he tell the truth?
Oh,
it's been 10 days for them.
10
days? We were only gone for a few hours. Does time move that quickly here?
でも
What's this insistence? Aoi, have you changed somehow? Yeah. I like it. Leader, yeah, that's what we said. She's more aggressive now. And then I told them everything that has happened. I also told them about the time difference.
でも僕が向こうにいたのはだから驚いたんだよ。こちらでは常世と内世では時の流れが違うか。浦島太郎。まるで浦島太郎だな。へえ、そんなことってあるんだ。
時間の流れが違うって、私にはどういうこと。
こっちで10日過ごしていても、あっちじゃ数時間。ここは私たちの世界よりゆっくり時間。
I was hoping that the time would sync up, but that's not the case. Oh no. She probably has a chronic illness.
Hey, so
you know. Everyone is back safely.
違いない。もっとも無事とは言い難いのだがね。
状況はそんなに。
霧がどんどん濃くなってきているのよ。まるで私たちが欲しくて欲しくてたまり、いずれこの校舎も飲み込まれちゃう。
ねえねえ、一つ気になるんだけどさ、元の世界に戻れたならどうしてもう一度。
元の世界でピエモンが暴れていたの。
の、あの野郎。人たちの世界でまで悪さしてたってのか。
もうこの世界だけの話じゃなくなって。
Exactly.
このままじゃ元の世界も危ない。霧に包まれたこっちの世界が元の世界に悪影響を及ぼしてしまう。だから僕は戻ってきたんだ。みんなを助けるために、世界を救う。それでも知ってしまった以上、見て見ぬふりは。
タクマ、お前ってやつは。
タクマくん、さすがタクマ、かっこいいね。
Yes, he's such a good guy.
勢いだけで戻ってきたってわけか。
お兄ちゃん。
違う、三段はあった。でも重要な鍵を握っているミユキとはぐれてしまって。
ミユキだと。
ミユキさんが鍵を握っているって何？
みゆきはもうダメだろ。
No.
期待しない方がいい。
そんな簡単に言わないで。仲間じゃん。もっと詳しい話を聞かないと。
みゆは黙ってろ。俺はお前のためを思っ。
はいはい、そこまでよ、たくまくん。なぜみゆきちゃんが重要な鍵にな
る。 We already know this. Maybe I should talk about how the worlds are connected first, then about Miyuki song.If I don't talk about Minase, is that too confusing? Start from the very beginning. The professor knows this. He should know this. Kinda.
とかな、うん、その力でこの世界と僕らの世界をつなぐゲートを開けることができるみたいなんだ。実際僕はそのゲートでここに戻ってきたわけだし。
不思議な力とか巫女とかはよ
くわからない。 Just listen first.
確かにたくまくんが戻ってきたのは事実よね。
Oh, we're done explaining.
ゆきさんを取り戻さなきゃダメじゃん。
できると思ってるのか。
必要ならやらないといけないでしょ。
カイト、This is our only choice.
なんでわからねえんだ。
What are you arguing about?
元の世界に帰りたくないの？うちは。
それはそうだけどよ。だからと。
たくまくん、見苦しいところを見。みんな余裕がないのよ。戻ってきてくれて本当に嬉しい。だってすごく心細かったから。
こんなに時間が流れているって知らなかったとはいえ、待たせてごめん。
There was no way to know.
謝らないで。みゆきちゃんのことは少し休んでから話すことにしましょう。
どうしてわからないんだ、みゆ。
わからないのはお兄ちゃんの方でしょ。
おい、カイト、冷静になれって。
Why is Kaito being like this right now?
落ち着いて。
はいはい、そこまで。みんなちょっと休憩にしない？たくまくんも戻ってきたし、お昼ご飯はちょっと豪華にするから。
イエーイ。
じゃあ私手伝う。私も手伝うわ。しょうがないわね。さっきが手伝うなら私もやるわ。
ありがとう。お願いね。それじゃあ、準備ができるまでおとなしく。
How about Miyuki and this world's Haru? The professor, what does he have to say? The professor and his purple eyes.Old school.
さて、どうしよう。
さてさてさて。
葵のご飯ができるまで待つんじゃないのか？
うん。
You have to organize your thoughts.
その前に話を聞かないとさ。
話って教授？
え？よくわかった。
You're getting smart, Agumon.
葵たちと話してる時、教授がタクマのことじっと見てて。
まあ、アグモンも気づいてたんだ。
葵が忙しそうだけど構ってほしい時のラブラモンみたい。
いや、
うん、
そういうのとはち。まあでも、僕だって教授に聞きたいことはいろどこかで話さないとな。
はい。フリーアクション。It's been a hot minute since we last had free action.What areas do I have? It's just a free battle. First, let's check for items at this shrine. Huh. My intuition is great. There's two items. Or an enemy. We fight it. If it's a new encounter, we'll show it quickly. If it's not, then we're just gonna skip it.In the video. It's not, so we'll skip it. Okay, that's done. Skip, skip, skip. We only got items, by the way. And there's one more thing here. Sincerity Melon. Explore next area.Etemon. I'll quickly try to get Etemon again. Using the talk command. There's two of them. This is the other Etemon. We failed to recruit the other one. 26%. Come on. No. That's the fifth Etemon I tried to recruit and not one has...Accepted. It's okay. We don't really need it. Should have just asked for items if it's such a low chance. Ooh, Munzaimon? You know what? First, I'm going to try and recruit a bit more mons, get a bit more items, and then when we're back,We'll talk to the rest of the characters. I can apparently get Arukenimon. Let's see. I'm pretty sure she's a virus type, so we have a really low chance of.Recruiting her to the team. Yeah. Anyway, continuing the farming. Alright, we're done farming for now. We'll get back to the free time story. First, let's talk to the three Digimons in.Three Digimon by the woods. Did something happen? Any new items, by the way? No. Oh, we can talk to Drakmon. Dang, I just can't relax for some reason. What are you all worked up about? I'm getting the heebie-jeebies for some reason. You guys don't feel it? Not a thing. What about the rest of you? Yeah, something doesn't feel right.We keep sensing something weird over by the shrine, but then it just vanishes. There's nothing there if we go and check it out. No enemies, no trace of nothing. Still, it just doesn't feel right. It has something to do with what happened in the real world. For sure. Can we check out the shrine now? Have we been here? Now then, what to do? There's something here. Oh, that's huge! Few things I'd call it a victory yet. That's huge, but we don't need it because we got a couple earlier in the free battles. Monzaimon gave it. And at this point, there's no other creature, no other monster we can evolve. Next area. That's huge. Garudamon. I don't remember what Garudamon gives. I kinda wanna see the Atorimon evolve. Do you think you can cook up an event? What is it, Takuma? Everyone's acting all tense. What happened while I was gone? Let's say it's been a lot. Sounds like it's something he doesn't really want to talk about. Well, the important thing is you're back. We have hope again, all thanks to you. What do you think, Takuma? Has Minoru toughened up a bit? Oh, come on, Falcomon. I speak the truth. No need to be bashful. Yeah, I noticed that Minoru is acting differently too. If it hurts your feelings, I'll relent. It was simply my honest opinion. Why, Ayara? He's definitely gotten stronger. He can act so cheerful without putting up a front. It feels more like something he's always had inside of him has risen to the surface. From what I can tell, Falcomon's done some growing on of his own too. Minoru shaped up. Sheesh, not you two, man. Give me a break. I mean, instead of mouthing off the way you usually do, you seem somehow more cheerful. But it doesn't feel forced, I guess. I'm happy to see you acting like yourself. Ooh, that's good. We got the affinity up. Who the heck said I'm your boy? These two look like they're getting along just fine. Aw, no event? Let's check on Aoi and Saki. I should ask them what they've been up to these days. Oh, it's a 2-in-1. Hey Aoi, could you tell me more about what happened before? Did something happen to Miyuki? And speaking of which, where's Haru? Do you remember how Haru fainted during the fight against the Garurumon? Yeah, we left him in the corner of the factory for safekeeping. Right, so after things finish up, we grabbed Haru and made it back here somehow. But then when he woke up, Haru was incredibly upset by Miyuki's absence. I can see that. Of course he'd be worried. By the next morning, Haru had disappeared too. He did? We think he went to look for Miyuki. His wounds hadn't even mended. Oh no, do you have any idea where he might have gone? Obviously not. I don't really think Haru's a small child. Okay. To be honest, we've had our hands full just taking care of ourselves. Saki, that's... Well, I guess there's no point in splitting hairs. Like Saki says, it's taken everything just to stay alive. But Aoi kept us all together this whole time. You saved me a bunch too. No, that's not it. Come on, no need to be modest. Aoi here's amazing. What do you mean? You see how the pressure of this situation puts everyone on edge, right? That's why everyone was always at each other's throats. But Aoi kept all of us together with her magic touch. Magic touch? What's that? Uh-huh. What do you think I mean? I wonder. Maybe she means like a healing touch? Treating everyone's wounds? It's obvious. Oh, Takuma doesn't know. Did she treat everyone's wounds? That explains why everyone trusts her so much. You have a point. Right. Okay, so... how do I put it? Devoted? Motherly? Takuma, you think of me that? We already told you about that before. Me, motherly? You two sucky geez. Still, that's not the magic touch I was talking about. Wait, really? Cooking. I'm talking about her cooking. She kept our bellies full with her food and our hearts at peace with her words. Ah, so that's what you meant. Glad to hear how good her food is. Nothing suits a soul like a good meal. Aoi sure knows her way around the stove. It's not like I whipped up anything special. I just made do with what we had. She's been so caring too. Did I tell you I had planned to go to the hospital after camping? Don't say that, Saki. It's fine. Oh, the hospital? Is something wrong? Nothing major. But when we came out to this world, all my plans for hospitals or surgery went up in smokes. And yet, because of this, I feel like I can do anything I want to without holding back. You have any idea what that feels like, Takuma? I told all this to Aoi, and she's really sympathized with me ever since. Saki. To Saki. I had to worry about hospitalization and surgery. This stretches world is a place where she can move freely. She's been here supporting Aoi. I can see how they've grown so close. That's nice. Extra event. Looking to the left, looking to the right. I don't see him anywhere. Oh hey Takuma, something wrong? Hey Labramon, have you seen the professor? Let's see, I think I saw him heading towards the shrine. The altar, huh? Thanks for letting me know. Pshaw. Don't mention it. Aoi's doing her best to pull everyone together, but I've got to do my part. Aoi sounds like she's had a hard time. Yeah, you know how conscientious she can be. She's taken so much on herself. But now that you're back, I can tell how relieved she is. That's right, it's just like you say, I've got to do my part too, for Aoi and everyone. Yeah, that's the spirit. Okay, the shrine, huh? Let's go to the shrine and meet the professor. Ooh, we've got to ask him some things. Is he gonna be here? I thought he's here. Still Garudamon. How about Kaito? How's Kaito been doing? Out of getting one again. Do I want to try getting her again? No. We already did her free time. The siblings. Kaito's with Miyu again. Sure, I should ask them what happened since I last saw them. Takuma, man, to think you'd come back now, spouting that stuff. All that about Miyuki being the key? You gotta be kidding. Sorry, Takuma. Bro seems kinda irritated for some reason. Okay.
Kaito.
I figured how he's doing, but in a worse mood than I anticipated. You're just talking nonsense since you can't bear to let her go, right? You really think I'm capable of that? Listen, and listen good. Miyuki's finished. Kaput. We gotta take down the boss, and fast. Miyuki, finished? What are you saying? Exactly what I mean. Just look at her. Even you've gotta throw in the towel, right? Are you serious, Kaito? So if I was in her position, you'd do the same to me?
No way, I'd never do that to you. I wouldn't let you get that way in the first place. Zettai.
You get it, don't you? You're weak. That's why I can't... And those things out there would eat weaklings like you. Why is he acting this way? Back then, what's he talking about? I get the feeling I shouldn't ask. Why is Kaito acting this way? He's getting too worked up. Maybe I should step in. You've got to chill out, Kaito. back off. I'm talking to Miu here. I don't know what's going on, but you don't have to be so patronizing. Comet, don't go talking about shit you don't know jack about. What? Thanks for trying, Takuma. I'm sorry, but I can't take it anymore. I'm not something you own, Kaito. I can't stand the idea of being protected by you forever. Don't you see? I'm getting strong enough to stand on my own 2 feet. Miu, you're not the weak one. I'm not the weak one here. You are. Ah, oh, he slapped Miu. See? Just like I said. No, what did I? You only know how to solve things with violence. I just want an excuse to vent your anger, and you used me to do it. I'm not the one stuck on what happened back then. You are. Miu, all I want to do is protect you, protect what's important to me. Oh boy, oh jeez. Ah, oh gee. Hey, what are you gonna do, Takuma? I don't think there's anything I can do. Kaito, Miu, I don't know what happened with those two, so I don't know what to say. Oh. That's not cool, bro. That's not cool, Kaito. Who do you think you are? We got 2 devil fruits. Corridor. We've pretty much talked to everyone. Now then, what to do? Let's get an item. Hey, Shakamon, you here by yourself? Yeah, just taking a moment. Hey, I was wondering, why'd you come back, Takuma? Huh? What do you mean? Couldn't ignore this. I've been picking the moral choices lately. I want to see Metal Greymon evolve into... But he does say. Was that a weird thing to say? No, I just thought that's just like you. I'm sure Miu will be glad you feel that way. Well, that's good to hear. What was that about? Free time's over. Let's go to the cutscene. Let's go to the shrine. That's where the professor is. He's just standing there in the corner, menacingly.
Oh, yeah. Takuma-kun ni agumon. Ah, sumanai. Moshikashite, sagasasete shimatta ka na?
Ah, ie. Miyatarenakatta node, tsui sagashite shimaimashita.
Heki ga... Koko 1 soume to 1 tsu shita no 2 soume no mono nitsuite wa kanari sarani つい先日3層目も発見し、
Third level.
そこでも壁画を見つけた。
すごい。もしかして何か分かったんですか？
どうかな。今の状況に役立つかわからないが。
よければ聞かせてもらえませんか？
では、どこから説明しようか。
I want to know about the second level. That's the newest one.
区切られた2つの領域とそれぞれに立つ人型と獣たち。この壁画に描かれている。
なるほど。
人間と獣神、互いに別々の世界で暮らしているんですね。
ただ違う世界というわけではない。世界の間をつなぐように何かあるだろう。
世界をつなぐもの。これってもしかして。
だろうね。ピエモンはこのゲートを開いて私たちの世界へ進行しようとしていた。
ゲート、ミユキの他にも世界をつなげられる人がいたってことでしょうか。
個人なのか広く伝わる技術なのか、いずれにせよ失われた技なのだろうね。これをご覧。非常に重要なことが描かれている。
え、 と獣がゲートに吸い込まれ
て。It means they can cross.
そう。何かしらの原因でゲートに不具合が生じ、姿を消したものはもう一つの世界へ渡った。
それって僕たちみたいな。
ああ。
Exactly.
神隠しと呼ばれる現象のいくつかはゲートの不具合によるものなのだろう。
ゲートが開いた原因って何なんでしょう。
That's why the locals of the place call it being spirited away.
単なる事故なのか、それともミユキ君のようにゲートを操作できるものがいたのか。今の段階では何とも。
そうですか。
他も見てみるかい。
First floor.Is there any new things that we learned here? Oh, right, there's a maiden.
この壁画を信じるな。注目すべきはここ、巫女だ。他に比べて明らかに詳細に描かれている。
It's of your family and Miyuki's.
古来より巫女は神の代弁者としての側面もあった。おそらく
獣神と人間をつ。
そしてこの壁画。
What do you see here, my boy?
凶暴な
シドラモン、バケモン、メラモン。There was also a Quagomon by the corner.
本当だ。なんだかまるで。
そうだね。私にもそのように。おそらくこれは私たちの世界で暴れた。世界中に残る神話や伝承には時に怪物が。
そうなんですか。
まあ。この壁画を根拠にすればそうも考えられるという程度の仮説ではあるがね。他も見てみるかい。
Third level. That's the one we haven't seen well enough.
実はこの階層の調査は、
I mean, that's the one we have never seen until now.
壁画についても分かっていることは少ないんだよ。その上で解説すると、この壁画は何やら物騒。
そうですね。人間と獣、
何か大きな力によって多くのものが悲しむような事態になった。見ただけでわかるのはそこまでだね。それぞれの壁画にはつながりがあるようにも思えるのだが、そうすると時系列。
Earth to Professor.
思考に没頭してしまった。次の壁画に移る。とはいえだ。この壁画はあまり。
Next mural.
なんでしょうか。下の方では人間たちが苦しんでて、上の方は。
I want to check more on these.
獣神でしょうか。
These are new.Never seen those Digimon before. The one looks like
大陸から伝わった伝承に
指針
というものが
the turtle of legends.
この獣神はその指針の特徴と合致する。
There's a turtle, tiger, and looks like a ghost.
それにこの上下に分かれた構図も気になる。
Supposed to be a phoenix.
上は楽園、下は冥府を意味するものだ。
Or a dragon.
なんとも言えんな。こじつけレベルの解釈しかできない。
That's good enough.
さて、今説明できるのはこのくらいかな。
ありがとうございました。
まあ、このサバイバル生活に役立つ情報ではなさそうだがね。
Oh yeah, I wanted to ask the professor how the apartment complex is related to Miyuki.
教授。
ああ、そろそろ約束の時間だね。校舎に戻らない
と。Avoiding it.
聞きたいことが何なのかは分かっているが、それは些細な話。今は目的のためだけになることを知っていればいい。
Actually, professor, I think that knowledge is pretty important right now.
どういうことですか。何だったんだ。あ、なんだメールか。
チェック。
え？ Mail? Nande? Denpo wa nai hazu da. Mata mojibake mail ka.
That's a hack.
Mae yori mo sukoshi dake yomeru you ni natteru.
Tokoro dokoro. There's some characters now and there.
Takuma, minna matteru n janai no ka?
Ah, sou datta. Sugu ikou.
Not Latin English characters, but there's characters. Something big might be going down here. I can't tell what. I wonder if I could have held on this long myself. What do you think, chat? He probably could. Well, no point in worrying about it. Let's focus on the task at hand. Did I miss the chance to evolve the Atorimon?
みんなと話してきたんだろ?どうだった?みんなが
Is it really that hard to talk about what's going on with her? I want to ask him about it somehow, but... Oh, maybe there was some Miyuki with them. You have to tell him. You were with Miyuki. Did he not tell them that he was with Miyuki?
なあ、ミノル、ミユキのことを話してくれないか。ああ、そうだな。タクマにはちゃんと話しとかないといけないよな。あれ?ねえねえ、タクマ。霧がまた濃くなってない?本当だ。
やばい。気上がった。なんなんだこの音。ショックから聞こえてくるよ。葵さんの警報だ。敵襲の合図だよ。行くぞ。みんな、集まって。早く。I like Aoi in the leader role.
たくまくん。遅いわよ、あなたたち。ごめん。何が起きたんだ?
たくまくん、どうやら約束を果たせそう。彼女なら、あそこにいる。The master's been using her. What's going on? This is a plot twist I wasn't expecting. Since when was this happening? It's not gonna work. That's annoying, dude. They even held hands. I mean, that's not much, but they even held hands when they went back. Okay, this seems like a main story battle. Oh, we can only use 4. Why? Use Kaito and who else has great firepower? War Growlmon. Start. I want to get the chest first.
$2,500.
Oh. I made. There's a lot. First class Kenzoku. Third class Kenzoku. That's the first time I'm seeing these. What's a Kenzoku? Kenzoku. Kenzoku. Okay, move them up and evolve. Let's talk and increase the stats of Metal Greymon. Move him up also, evolve to Myotismon. And talk to yourself. What do you think, Myotismon? Can you handle this fight? I'll show you true meaning of strength, Kaito. And let's move up. Labramon, evolve to Cerberusmon. Cerberumon. And end turn. I don't see us losing this. So we're gonna auto. Ouch. Good counter. These guys are tough. They're closing in. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna auto and use cooperate. Let's see if this does well. One hit, easy. It's gonna kill it. Good. He's pretty weak, isn't he? Will this hit him? Oh, okay. This is the first time I'm finding out that there is no friendly fire. Like, with AoE, you can't accidentally hit your own units. That's the first time I'm finding that out. Yeah! To beat this, we have to clear all of them. That's significant. That damage. Nice. All that's left are the peons. Good dodge. It's gonna hurt. Not too much. What's a champion to an ultimate? I wanna start seeing Mega in my team. When will that happen? I have a feeling it's gonna happen soon. Nice assist. One v4 situation. No way I'm losing this. Easy. Miyuki, talk to us.
Torimaki wa katazuita. Kedo. Nokori wa Miyuki tada hitori. Yaru no ka? Miyuki wo?
Takada hitori no ikenie ga fueta dake de. Kou mo te no oku naru to wa fushigi yo. Kore kara mo teikou sareru to nendo. Mazu wa
Demo.
Nani attenda yo, Takuma? Kono mama da to omae yarare chimau zo.
Takedo, Miyuki wa Miyuki da.
Kyoumi bukai. Jaga shosen wa ikenie. Jou ni nagasare.
Damn. Who is this master? I don't really see this as a victory. But we won the battle. Rare Amulet Acorn. Some really, really good items. Greatly raise the special defense of the target. Ooh. You're scaring me, Miyuki.
Takuma, 本当に戦っていいの？
頼む、やめてくれ。教授、みんな彼女を。首
相じゃな。さすがは年の子。
ダメだ、ミユキ。
The other Haru.
あいつは。
That's Haru Renamon.
みゆき、私だよ。
邪魔。あのよりしろの意識なの。もはや消え果てておる。
I still don't see where in the timeline did the master take control of Miyuki.
みゆき、思い出して、私たち。ずっと一緒だったじゃないか。
獣よ、貴様を見ていると、なぜかよりしろの心がざわつく。故に他に先んじて狂うてくれよ。呪い。このまま夜道へと。
そうはさせん。
教授、
喰らうというなら私からだ。みゆき君を支え続けてくれたこの子に手をかけさせるわけには。
何を耳のわからぬことをずっと支え。
He's remembering something。
みゆき君。
Just like that.
Miyuki. Miyuki だよね。気がついてくれたんだね。
これって。
Miyuki. ダメだ。奴にまた飲み込まれる。
Knock her out.
逃げて。
あいつだ。
As you guys see, there's a chance that we can get Miyuki back. Not really.
これでお前も分かったろ。もう、みゆきはダメだ。
彼女の意識は、主に取り込まれて。
And they spent all this time enduring attack after attack with Miyuki. After all, they couldn't exactly kill her, she's one of us.And above all, we can't stop the master without her.
Nah, Takuma. Sad feelings are the same for us. I want
to do something, but how?
I'm sure everyone realizes how important Miyuki is in all of this. Maybe there's a way to bring her back. What if we call to her like the professor did? No, maybe we should let him keep doing it. She'll come back, right? Eventually.Oh man.
さっきの戦闘中、ミユキは
強靭に強い反応を示していた。Her brother.
彼女を正気に戻す鍵は、教授が握っているんだと思う。
そうは言うが、私は何を。
仮にミユキちゃんを正気に戻せたとしても、他にも問題はあるのよ。廃工場でのことを覚えているでしょ。みんなのおかげで今は無事だけど彼らが本気になった。
Are you that worried now?
みんなでみゆきに呼びかけよう。
そんなのと、
Okay, that makes sense.
どうしたミュー腹が減ったのか
違う時事もんだよあのおじいちゃんはこの世界の生き字引だもの
遊園地への道はまだ繋がって
る How come they only thought about this now?
わかんねえけど
このままいても事態は進展しないわね
実際何も事態が動かなければ別の場所に行こうってみ
Everyone seems to agree. They've really grown a lot in these days. I was gone.
どうする、Takuma-kun?
Why are you asking me? I mean, why are you asking Takuma?
全員の意思で決めたいの。あなたの意
見。Oh. That's right. We won't make any progress just mulling this over by ourselves.
遊園地に。
Heck yeah. We're going to Dreamland.We hurried to the amusement park to gain some of Jijimon's wisdom, and yet... He's not there, is he?
Are? Nande? Uchi ga kita no ni? Sonna... Itsumo nara, minna demukaete kureru no ni...
Teiyuu ka, ano sawagashii yatsura mo konai tte...
Kore wa... Yokunai joukyou da na...
Oh no.
しかし不気味だな。
おい、ジジモン。聞こえたら返事してくれ。
They're just grasping straws now.
少なくとも声が届く範囲には。
タクマ、気をつけて。ジジモンたちとは違った。
それって。
ねえ、ちょっと、みんな来て。
どうした？
この子たち、怪我してるの。
そいつらって
You can't be too sure that they're the ones who followed you in part 6? Part
5?
Miyuki.
Miyuki no koto ka.
Bujji na nakama to Jijimon wa Gyokuza no ma de aitsu ra no shugeki wa ima wa ochitsuite
ru kedo. You have to hurry.
Oi, shikkari shiro.
Kaito dame. Kore ijou shaberasenai de.
Miyuki attacked this place? But why? Did she predict what we were going to do?
Takuma-san.
Nani?
Gyokuza no ma ni tsunagatte iru tsuro ga.
How is it blocked? 落ち着いて。
おそらく逃げた後に塞いだんだ。
つまり籠城してるということね。
だったら、なら もう少し時間は稼げるかな。 ミュウ、 まずは怪我してる子たちを集めよう。 それからみんなで自分と交流するんだ。
では、私たちも探すとしようか。
Exploration. Let's go here where Patamon is. Are you okay? Good, it's just a scratch. I've got some ointment for that. Ah, use my water then. Gotta wash it first, right? Thanks, Minoru. Tasukatta. Here, take this. Attack charge plus. You rest here, we'll bring the other little ones back soon. Which reminds me, I have to change my equipment. Huh? Is someone over there? Yeep! Yeah, let's check it out. Be careful. There. Wow, save me. Come on. Wait, aren't you all friends of Lady Mew? Oh yeah, I remember you. Holy smokes, I was so scared. Now, it's okay. Wound looks painful. You should come with us. Is that what I have to do? Performance space. It's a habit at this point to check if there's items. Oops. Misclack. Mistap. Question mark. Yikes! Let's check it out here. Patamon. Stop! Let me go! My meat's all stringy. You'd hate it. Wait, aren't you all friends of Lady Me? Thank the stars I'm safe. You're all right now. You should come with us. How about the Beamon over there? Oh no, she's in such bad shape. I can't talk now. Can we do anything? I don't think so. Thank you so much for coming. Hurry, run away. What are you saying? You have to come with us. Mew, you should listen to her last words. Her last words? I'm so happy I met you, Lady Mew. Oh. Wait, we were too late. I don't believe it. Mew. Sad. Where are the injured? I can't leave here until I find them. The professor is always deep in thought. Are you okay? Looks like she's still conscious. That's good, but she's wounded from head to toe. They don't look too deep at least. Yo, you hear me? Can you walk? Shouldn't be a prob... Your wounds will burst open if you move like that. Hold on a sec. Huh? Tearing your own clothes? Ah, making bandages, I see. It's nothing more than first aid at best. How's that? Better? Thanks, this is a big help. Here, take this. Final heal. Ooh. We're gathering up all the injured. You should come with me. Okay, got it. After this exploration, we're gonna equip some stuff. Huh, is someone over there? Yikes! Ah, I sense something there, Takuma. Yeah, let's check it out. But be careful, Diamon. Eek, stop, let me go. Huh? Wait, aren't you Lady B's friends? Oh yeah, I remember you. We're gathering up all the injured. You should come too.
お、この辺の怪我したやつらはみんな助けたはずだぜ。保護した者たちは一旦敵のいなさそうな遊園地の外に移ってもらっている。怪我のひどい子は動ける子たちに協力してもらって運んでるよ。思ったより無事な子が多くてよかったわ。なら次は敵をボコボコに。ジジモン、ジジモンを助けて話を聞くんでしょ。ええ、今回は情報収集が最優先。
何よりも、みゆきちゃんを助ける方法を見つけないと。ジジモンがいるのは玉座の間。うん、別の通り道も見つけたからすぐ行けるよ。それじゃあすぐに玉座の間行こう。
Nice. Where would you even find another entrance? Fair enough though, it's a huge castle. There'd be multiple entrances. Entryways.
この先が玉座の間だよ。
What? It's barricaded off.
ここも塞がっちゃってる。ミュウちゃん、他に道はない？ないよ。玉座の間の入り口はここだけ。ちぇ、こうなったら俺らでこのバリケード崩す。この量の壁崩すの？無理でしょ。じゃあどうしろってんだ。
This is bad. We don't know if we can find Jijimon and enemies could attack at any time.
Jijimon!
すぐ行くからね。おお、ミュウ、それにみんなもよく来てくれたの。ジジモン、心配したよ。ははは、ミュウも元気そうじゃな。よかったよかった。ジジモン、
本当に無事でよかった。ここ最近、主の眷属どもの動きが活発での戦いの者らを集めてここで籠城しておったのよ。どうして眷属はここを襲ったんでしょう。It's
a mystery, huh?
わけもわからず襲われ続け、みんなかなり怯えておった。そうだよね、わけもわからず襲われるって。
それより、タクマ、聞かなきゃいけねえことがあんだろ。ジジモン、僕らの仲間が一人、主に意識を乗っ取られて。何？主に？それは本当か？はい。彼女の体に主の意識が入って。
I can't tell him Miyuki's the one attacking this place, though.
僕たちは彼女を助けたいんです。ジジモン、お願いします。
何か方法をしていたら。うん。意識を乗っ取る力を持つ者はいくらか覚えがある。じゃがそれが主となると話が変わってくる。通常であれば体の持ち主が相手の意識を追い出すのが成功法じゃ。しかし、
Is there anyone else we can talk to about it? No way. Then what will happen to Miyuki, to this world, to our world?
Outside, 最終的には主。
continue to call her, but for how long? And in that time, the world will... Defeating the master is easier said than done. Can we win against this world's ruler? Is there some other way? Some other way to...
ほかに方法はないんですか誰か他に。すまぬ。昔の記憶を遡れば心当たりくらいはあるかもしれんが、すぐには出てこんの。そんな。力になれず申し訳ない。
Are you remembering something? There's no way to save Miyuki. I bet I have a real awful look on my face right about now. The others seem very down. Even Kaito looks uncharacteristically bummed. I guess he actually had his hopes up. Still, the situation really is hopeless. We can't save Miyuki, much less the world.
Takuma.
There's nothing else you can do. I mean, might as well try, because either way, if you fail trying, or you just let it be, you'll die.
Takuma, kick it! Kono kanji, machigai ne, kenzoku te yatsu da.
Kuro! Minna, tobira kara hanarete!
The windows don't seem barricaded, though. They'll go to the cellars. Good thinking. Yeah, we're not alone if we work together, huh?
わしにこんなことを言う資格がないのは分かっておる。じゃが、この世界を救ってくれ。お主らにとってはつらく厳しいだけの世界じゃろうが、それでもわしらにとっては故郷なんじゃ。じゃから頼む。シジモ。
I have no idea what we're supposed to do, even so.
Wakarimashita. Makasete kudasai.
Kuruwa!
Miyuki!
Konna jyōtai ja, hanashiyai nante dekiso. Takuma-kun, moshi kiken da to handan shitara.
Could I do it? Could I fight Miyuki? It's kind of rough. I don't like how Labramon's higher level than Agumon. We won't send her out. Okay, they're all finished. Let's confront Miyuki.
Miyuki, boku da. Takuma da yo. Onegai da. Hanashi o kiite kure. Ikkagen kono sekai o sukutte minna de moto no sekai ni kae. Kono mama ja kimi no taisetsu na ototo ga haru ga.
That's a buzzword to Miyuki. Just now, Miyuki returned to normal for a second there. Miyuki! more battles. Takuma's talking to himself. Which is not weird, because I'm doing it as well. Yes! Oh! Wargreymon's coming. Warp evolution. Show me your brave heart. Na 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 na. Hell yeah. Damn, the same voice as Agumon, but deeper, more restrained. I forgot what his signature move was. It's like the spirit bomb. They're still auto battling. Wargreymon! Finally a mega! Terra Force! Holy, look at that range! He's got range for days. I wanna see his stats real quick. He's still a walk type, but four movement now. He's a strongest. Raises damage dealt by fire attacks 2 ranks and fire resistance 1 rank. Prevents sleep. That's actually pretty good. And I still have these low level equipment. Haven't changed it yet. Hell yeah. Alright, this is our first mega. Attack! I reckon I can attack from here. Protect everyone, Wargreymon! Okay, Takuma, I'll defeat our foes and guard our friends. That's how I imagine his voice is. In English. Was ist das? What is that? Perps like this won't make me lose my cool. Move up. What are those? Can we hit them from here? Definitely not. He doesn't have range of any sort. Ultimate. Second class Kenzoku. First class Kenzoku. They're both ultimates. Let's just take those to Wargreymon. Stay in twos. Also, did we miss Vegemon's evolution? This is perfect. They're lining up. My goodness.
誰から私に奪われたいの？
Northern Cross Bomber. Can we move? No.Let's go here. I doubt we can attack. They're focusing on Wargrave one. And they're moving close together. It's like they're setting up so to show how strong Wargrave one is.Good. I can finish it here, but I also want to get the chests. Yeah, let's get the chest. Ocean wave. That looks like a powerful water attack. Can I attack? Surely. Let's move here.Just closer to the enemies. Good stun. And the assist too. Flank them. They really are focusing him.And they keep. And Wargrave keeps dodging. Hook toss. Ah. The movement really is limiting us. That'll hurt? No.Using Terra Force to break a chest. Super overkill. Haha! You're dead. Okay, not yet. Let's finish this one here.Great hit. We can auto. Overkill him.Victory! I really feel like we could have had Vegemon's evolution by now. Ocean Wave, Gale Storm, Giant Odd Mushroom. Ooh, that looks great. We can give this to Mermaidmon. Gale Storm.That's nice. I can give this to Diatori. Please, Miyuki, come to your senses. She's going crazy.
なんという気迫だ。暴走してやがる。
ダクマ、もう話し合いなんて無理だ。
ああ、ここでとどめを刺すぞ。今なら取り巻きがいねえ。やれる。
待ってよ。そんなことしたら僕たちは帰れなくなる。
ここで見逃したら後でどうなるか分かったもんじゃねえ。
それでも僕はみゆきを助けたい。
むーちゃん言うなよ。もうそんなこと言ってられる状況じゃねえよ。
たくま、これ以上はやばいよ。私たちもやられ
ても。
ミノル君、カイト君、もう少しだけ時間をくれないかね。
教授まで何言って。
先ほど一瞬だが彼女は正気を取り戻した。私はこれ以上誰かが欠けるのを見たからお願いだ。
少しだけだぞ。ダメそうならとどめを刺すからな。
あーちくしょう、しょうがねえな。
ありがとう、本当に。行くぞタクマ君。ミユキ君、わかるだろう。君のことを思ってくれる人がここにいる。弟のハル君のためにも負けないでくれ。君たちも一緒に帰るんだ。
I think a mini game would work here too.
ミユキ、ミユキなら大丈夫だよ。きっと勝てる。だから負けないで。
But imagine it's such a serious scene, and then suddenly it's a rhythm game. Yeah, never mind. It wouldn't be appropriate.
Takuma-kun, もう少しだ。みゆき君は正気を取り戻そうとしている。
Glitching and chromatic aberration. Everyone, sing her song.
みゆき。違う。私はみんなのところに。
そうだよみゆき、みんなで帰ろう。
たくまさん、私。
Damn.
Takuma, damn it! Again, starting to run away. Hey,
the hands are the hands of
who? This is not enough. What do we do?
This master is so annoying. No, Gigimon!
Gigimon! Muneo! Sasarete!
ミユキ、やめてくれ。これ以上誰かをき、
タクマ、やばいって。
ミユキはもうダメだ。
ここもやばいぜ。いつ崩れてもおかしくない。
待って待ってよ、ジジモンが。
ジジモン、
ダメだ、とても近づけない。
タクマ、俺たちだけでも逃げないと。
でも
ユキ、いいから逃げる。
ジジモン、
みんなを、
we'll do our best.
ダメだ、ジジモン。一緒に、一緒に。
ダメだって。タクマまで死んじゃう。
And all this talking, they could have left by now.
話してくれ。助けなきゃ。せめてジジモンだけでも。
Drag Takuma over.
僕は。
We lost again.That master is so annoying. I mean, I'm actually pissed. We're gonna have to stop it.
Ah.
Kuso.
Kyokuza no ma wa mou dame ne. Takuma-kun.
Demo.
Jijimon-san ga nakunatte shimatta koto wa kanashii wa. Susumanai to. 私たちには。
僕は助けられなくて。
Keep your chin up。
ここで落ち込んでいるだけでいい。私たちには、あなたにはやるべきことがあるでしょう。
そうだ。託されたんだ。僕はジジモンに託された。ジジモンの願いを叶えるって。そしてミユキも救う。
ならそれを絶対に無駄にできない。だから立って行き、
ああ、うん、
Let's go。
落ち込んでいる場合じゃない。僕のいない間
戻ってきてくれたっていうのに、いきなりこんなこと。
戻ってきたことを後悔はし、
やっぱりたくまくんは強くて頼もしいのね。辛い思いをしているあなたにこういうのは酷かもしれないけど、お願い。
What a tough situation for these kids. Well, that's been part 9. We lost again and again and again. This master is gotta go. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys had a good day. And I'll see you all again in the next episode. Bye-bye.